Okay, gang, I hope you all had a restful weekend. Now that the exam is over, everyone can breathe a little more. Today, I'm going to introduce you to what's coming down the pipe for this week and the following week. So you guys should be right about here, correct? You guys just did filled out your study guides and you did your exams, which I'm currently grading at the moment. So here we are right here at week 7, and we're still kind of at the tail end of glycolysis. And I have a little quizzy quiz for you that I want you to do. I'm going to assign this today, but it's not due until March 15th, which is 2 Tuesdays from now. So you have plenty of time to do this. I'm going to go through what this quiz consists of, and I also want to show you that we need to also finish this bioenergetics piece, which is aerobic metabolism. So this will close out anaerobic, and this will kind of introduce and close out aerobic metabolism. So for this week, you have two modules. One is just a little quiz that you have to do for me. And the other is your actual work for the week. We're slightly behind on the syllabus, but that's okay. We'll get caught up. We'll get there. So let's go through what this assignment is. Let me throw this up here like that. You guys are going to make a video for me on glycolysis. So it says, okay, gang, here is what I would like you to do this week. I am providing you with 2 simple and helpful videos to assist you in the glycolysis process better. I am also providing you with a worksheet that will help you. Okay, lastly, you have the entire world at your fingertips with the internet, so this project should not be challenging. Even if you've never had organic or chemistry or biochemistry, here is what I would like you to do. Now, I'm also going to make a quick edit to this, and I will put it in after the video because I thought about something that we may not have touched on a little as much as I would like to, but I will throw it in here. Here is what I want you to do. I want you to watch my lecture and take good notes. So this is wonderful because you've already watched my lecture last week on glycolysis. You already have that part done. I want you to watch the 2 videos that I uploaded on glycolysis and lactate formation. So I also, let's go back. Let's see if I can go back to module here. If you don't know what those videos are, they're right here. Lactate help, glycolysis help. I have that already uploaded for you. So let's go back to the directions. And then it says, while watching these videos, please use the glycolysis worksheet I have provided for you and fill it in with wonderful notes. Okay, so let's go back to modules. You're like, what the heck is he talking about? Glycolysis notes, and it's right here. I have given you guys a glycolysis worksheet, and I have all of the chemical structures here and all of the enzymes that play a role in doing this. Okay. Here you have glucose, the 6 carbon molecule. Here you have glucose 6 phosphate, right? Because a phosphate is put on that 6 carbon. And basically what I want you to do is while you're watching those videos I uploaded and while you're looking at the video that I had given you guys last week, I want you to kind of fill out this process with as much information as you possibly can. And I even put this here for you. I even put the steps in for you. So you don't need to worry so much about those steps. But what I want you to do is I want you to fill all of this in with information. Tell me what is happening at each of these stages. Tell me what enzymes are playing on these different isoforms of the glucose molecule. Tell me what they're converting it into. What's happening here? What is this magical little lightning cloud here and what's being created? You guys probably know exactly what that is. If you look down here, it says that ATP and ADP is being created. So I want you on this video to tell me in your own voice what is happening, okay? So fill this out with information on the lecture, on the videos that you're watching, and make sure it's different than this, because I don't want you just regurgitating this, all right? This will not get you any points at all. I want you to go off the beaten track path and tell me in your own words what is happening here. So you guys can use this sheet here, specifically this blank part, as the canvas to your video project, all right? So show me this. Show me your notes. Show me all your writing here and walk me through this process. That is exactly what this quiz is all about. It is about you telling me the steps, using your own voice, using scientific language, and programming your mouth to move in a certain way while you are describing these steps. So that's it. That's what you have to do. So how are you going to do that? Well, you are going to, let me go back here. Once you have filled out that sheet, you are then going to take a phone, an iPad, a camera, a computer, whatever, and you are going to film me a very short video where you will walk me through the steps of glycolysis from glucose uptake to lactate formation. Now, why are we stopping at lactate formation? Well, because you guys haven't watched your video yet on aerobic metabolism, but you're going to do that this week. That's right. I need to hear your voice speaking science. Okay, walk me through it. I also want you to tell me or to show me how glucose gets into the muscle to be used as ATP production. You guys should be very well aware of how that works because we've talked about that quite a bit. It was one of the first quizzes you took from me on day one. So you guys can kind of talk about that GLUT4 vesicle transporter and how that brings glucose into the cell, okay? Now, if you want extra points, I urge you to redraw this series of steps and animate your video for each stage. For example, if ATP is used at one step, draw it in while talking to me. If NADH is formed at one step in this process, draw it in while you are speaking to me. So do your best to animate it, okay? So this is worth 20 points, but I'm also going to put in here, probably right here, I'm going to put a new number 9. And move number 9 to 10. And what I want you to do is you're going to also talk to me about gliconeogenesis, glycogenolysis, and some of those processes that occur as well. If you read your textbook, they are in there. If you haven't read your textbook, then you're probably not familiar with what those are. So that's the other step you're going to have to do. And you know, you can just kind of draw that in on that sheet, or if you're creating a brand new sheet and you're going to draw those molecules, you can animate that and put that in there wherever you see fit and however you would like to do it. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm also going to create a folder for you where you can submit this video by March 15th. This is nothing new. What I'm testing you on now is your ability to speak, internalize, and be creative. If you are just going to kind of put that worksheet up that I had given you and you're just going to film that, it's not going to get you a tremendous amount of points. You might get a 15 out of 20. But if you create something new and original and creative, or if you animate it on an iPad, or if you get a drawing app and you use the drawing app and do it, I'll be more than willing to give you some extra points. So again, just be aware that I am going to add a new number 9 in here. I wish I would have done it before I started this video, but I did not. So if you look on your calendar, I'm going to go to the calendar here. Anytime now, you can see that today I uploaded aerobic metabolism and glycolysis homework assigned, glycolysis homework due, glycolysis video homework is due as well. I don't know why that says directions. Let me just get rid of that. That shouldn't be there. All right. So you guys have 2 weeks to get this done. So that is all I have for you. Good luck, and we will chat soon.